And welcome back to the Long Dark, and we are still in a mine. And I want to try if I maybe can sleep here, but no. That's really bad. Okay. I really need to find something to cut those open. Yeah.
Feels like a lot of gear.
Okay. Yeah, I will start a fire.
Come on, come on. That's done.
And I definitely will sleep. It's very important. So I can sleep in the dark as well, right? Made a mistake. Yeah, well. Okay. No, I will harvest it when I don't have anything left. I have a lot of food. So we will eat a lot. And I eat right here as well. Okay. And I sleep for 10 hours so that our exhaustion goes away. Okay. We have enough water, so. Alright, you don't see anything. I see a little bit. Okay. So. I still cannot run. No, this is not a way. Yeah, now I have so much food. Ooh! Yeah, bolt cutter! Curd leather. I don't know.
Could end up being useful.
No. Nothing. Okay, but I need the bolt cutter. That's cool. Detonators.
That's what I'm looking for.
Okay, so we have the detonators. We can go down there, but is there a way back? I guess not. I'm kind of still not done. High explosives, toxic gas, bottomless pits, a fool's errand, but we did decipher the final part of the padlock combination. They marked the signs leading to the elevator. They marked the signs. Now to get the hell out of here.
Finally.
Solve the riddles and unlock the cash shuttle. Are you joking me? I don't know. Oh. Yeah, I don't have to say anything to that, right? No.
Finally.
Yeah, I will look that up because I don't know how to solve it. They marked the signs to the way to the elevator. Yeah. How to get back? Can we go up there? I'm not sure. Yeah, no. Oh, there's... Okay. I can remember there was an E and a T. A, B, C, D, A, B, C, D, 5? But T is too much. I don't know, son. Two. Four, two. 4218. 4218. We try and then we will see. I have to write it down, otherwise I forget. 4218. Because it was T and then it was L and then it was E of exit. Okay.
Damn it. Up to my ankles.
Let's see if I am correct. Okay. So, oh, you know what? I will drop this. But it's better than this one. Okay.
I freezing water everywhere.
Yeah, I'm not here. I'm busy. Ah, only three numbers. Okay. No. Okay. Okay, T. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, 20. That's not 20. Okay. Yeah, I could have done it all along. Okay. Clothes. Yeah, I will take the clothes with me. Empty. Cardboard boxes. I could take the hunting rifle, but I don't want to. Ooh, combat boots. We built out a way station of sorts in an old mine in the shadow of Blackrock Mountain. It's not far from the penitentiary, so we figure it will sit undisturbed as a stockpile. We've got to cut them off from the mainland.
Wonder if this is any good to eat.
Can open it yet? I have. Oh, a pot. This person is annoying. I am too heavy.
Sabotage the locking mechanism, but that won't change much. Mathis found dynamite. soon, thanks to me. Get my detonators too. He plans to blast through to solitary and get Donner out that way.
Shit. Time for the nuclear option.
But I thought you said you didn't have it.
Relax, Mac. Figure of speech, right?
What are you gonna do?
We're out of time. I've been gone for too long. Atwood's gonna be pissed.
What did you say?
Huh? Nothing. Just that we're running out of time.
No, after that.
Oh, right. Just my thesis advisor. She's the only reason I'm out here at all, Mackenzie. I'm a grad student, astrophysics.
So,
it just so happens that this part of Great Bear offers one of the best unoccluded zones. Ideal for setting up certain sensitive instruments for my research, so that...
I have to see her.
You have to see my thesis advisor. You aren't making any sense, Mackenzie.
It'll take too long to explain. We need to get out of here and get to Atwood as soon as possible.
Oh, okay. How do you know about her? And what about Mathis and Donner? If they make it out, there's a good chance they'll end up finding Atwood. And that's a big part of what I'm trying to prevent.
Where is she?
The Suzuki Radio Telescope. It's about 15 to 20 clicks from here. That's where I was headed when my car stopped working. I've been living there, doing research for months, alongside Dr. Atwood. Mackenzie, if the convicts find out about the radio telescope, it'll be bad. It's an old government facility, so there's all kinds of supplies there. Food, medical equipment, vehicles, radios. They could hunker down for weeks, months. It'd make a hell of a base of operations for all manner of evil shit they might get up to. They could prey on everyone within 100 clicks. BlackRock is a fortress, but it's broken. It's been broken by the Aurora and everything that's going on right now.
But what the hell is going on right now?
I'm not 100% sure. But astrophysically speaking...
Yeah?
It's pretty messed up. Look, Suzuki is shielded. Due to the kind of work they do there, it's shielded from electromagnetic radiation. There's a good chance that all the shit that's been going on out here, that it hasn't been affected in the same way.
Which means...
It means Suzuki may be the key.
So, how do we get out of here and stop Mathis and Donner at the same time?
Not sure. But I have an idea. Just buy me some time.
I'll do what I can.
Good luck to us both, Mackenzie.
I have to go there anyway. It will take some time to get back. Okay, my lamp is empty anyway. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry that I'm so slow. But I don't know how the weather is outside. Yeah, you know what? I don't need this. I have to see if the boots are better. The combat boots, basically they are not better. Yeah, they're not warmer. I can't repair my stuff anyway. So, yeah. I don't know if I need this. For what? I don't know. I have no idea. Anything else? Only the pens. Yeah, I dropped those here too. I have so much food right now.
Oh,
I can't.
Shit.
I can't go back. Yeah, it's fine. Buy me some time. Ha ha. Yeah, fuck. I thought something like that would happen.
There's no going back that way.
And that is why we have electricity. Cool. Yeah, cool. How to get out of here? I didn't see any way out of here. Leave the mine. Yeah, how? There was no way out. But when I have light, that's really nice because I can. This is. Yeah, I don't know if I need it, so I don't throw it away. I will Yeah, I just will drop it. I don't need it. Though I have this. Okay. Repair. Okay. Then I will harvest this. And repair that again. And then I will refuel my lamp. Okay, though I don't need my lamp right now. I am still too heavy. I will eat everything until I'm full, and so I get a little less heavy. Okay, yeah, not much, but I don't know where to go. I can leave here, okay. Alright. Yeah, cool. I don't know where I am. Okay, return to Blackrock. Okay. And I just see that the episode is over, and we will see us next time. Thank you for watching.